Hello, good morning. And it is 9 o'clock. I literally just woke up. So today we are going to be reacting to Sabrina Carpenter's new music videos. My first music video I ever reacted to on my channel with Sabrina. This is called Taste. I did listen to the album last night. It's a type of album where like I feel like if I listen to it more, I'm gonna love it more. And one of the albums I love, one of the songs I love initially, I listened to it again, was Taste. So she'll show us a music video Taste with the amazing Jenny Ortega. So I can't see how the music video is gonna be, and it fits a theme with Sabrina Killing Man. We stan it. Okay, so I have my phone right here, so I'm just gonna, you know, do the thing, and let's just check it out and see what this is about. And it begins with a parental advisor. Fun. Okay, let's see. Somebody might be offended, of course. My baby snuck in your bed. Oh my god. Oh, Dave Meyer again! It might be a same thing with Express. Yes! Oh, she's so sexy. Oh my god. Yes, kill! Oh. Ah! Nice trip. It's so silly. Oh. You survived that stab? Ew! Oh, she's back. She's so unserious! Voodoo doll. How is she not dead? Oh my god. Oh my god, I love the twist he killed. Oops. Beloved boyfriend. That was Jennifer.
It was a little, I don't know how you put up lots of drama. Lots of
very insecure.
You kill me.
Oh my god. If you think Fetters is more violent, this is more violent. I love it. I think this is honestly, this is my favorite music video from this era, short and sweet. So on my top of my ranking, I'm gonna put Taste, Espresso, and then Please Please. It's very Dave's Meyer. I love it. It's, again, it's so much fun. I think this kind of confirms with the little love triangle between, cause coincidentally enough, Jenna looks resemblance a little bit like Camila Cabello, and then that's like Shawn Mendes. Like, I didn't know that Sabrina dated Shawn Mendes in that little time, so a little bit of like a love triangle. But I love how it ended with the girls uniting and talking about, you know, how bad he is as a boy. Because I don't like it when girls fight over a guy. It's not cool. Again, she's so unserious, and it's very violent. And this is more violent than Fetter from Sabrina Carpenter. But I love it. I understand why that's her favorite. It looks, I've heard one movie that she's referenced to, but like, I love it. I love it. Let me know what you think of the music video. It's so much fun. It's so unserious. And she has taste, and I love her taste. Okay, let me know what you think, and I'll see you all on the next reaction video, whatever else. This week is crazy. Taylor Swift and now Sabrina. Ah, I'll see y'all next time. Okay, bye. Oh my god, the cleaning cart! Kid. Oh, wait, that's it? Okay.